It's an iconic symbol of medicine. From kids' checkups to examining the elderly, the stethoscope is a mainstay tool for diagnosis. Doctors say it helps them feel connected to their patients. In 200 years of use, stethoscopes haven't changed that much. Recent studies have shown that doctors sometimes miss heart sounds because of noise or inexperience. Now, new high-tech rivals have some debating if the stethoscope is becoming obsolete.
I'm afraid the old stethoscope is kind of falling on hard times in terms of rigorous training.
Doctors in Chicago are testing digital stethoscopes that connect wirelessly to smartphones, so heart sounds can be seen and heard.
We record the sounds of the heart and upload it to the cloud, where an artificial intelligence algorithm operates on it and tries to tell you, first of all, whether there is a murmur or not. And it now says that a murmur was detected.
The AI analysis is also being tested on a new digital stethoscope equipped with EKG monitoring.
If they can get a better reading using the new technology, great.
Pocket-sized ultrasound devices that connect with smartphones or tablets are another alternative. They're helping train future physicians.
The ultrasound helps incredibly in our ability to take a peek under the skin into the body. We have the ability to use the ultrasound to look at the heart, not just listen to it with a stethoscope. So in looking at the heart, we can see how well the heart squeezes, how well the heart valves move, whether they're moving normally.
Some doctors predict that handheld ultrasound and similar devices will become routine in physical exams within 10 years.
Very healthy.
But not all doctors are ready to hang up their stethoscopes.
Well, I see that I'm going to have my stethoscope in one pocket, my ultrasound machine in the other.
Mixing tradition with innovation to improve medical care. Lindsay Tanner, Associated Press, Chicago.